I think I've learned what I want. Like, that's probably the biggest thing. I've learned what I want and what I don't want, and that I am happy to miss out on things if it means that I get to focus on the stuff that I want. Like, next year is not going to be like the last year. It is not going to be like last year. And I'm excited for that. And I am excited for the prospect of what being empowered, like, in a weird way, I feel more empowered now than I felt in a long time.
Mm.
Yeah.